The JBL Flip 3 is an awesome little wireless speaker, and connecting it to your Windows PC is easy unless you're missing the instructions. So in this video, I'll show you what buttons to push and where to click to connect and pair the Flip 3 to a Windows laptop. First, turn on your Flip 3 speaker. Now press and hold the Bluetooth button on the side. A lot of people forget about this button because it blends in with the speaker grill. Hold the button until you hear the pairing sound and the power button starts blinking. On the computer, do a search for Bluetooth. You might have to click on the start button to find the search bar depending on which version of Windows you have. When you see the results, click on the Bluetooth and other devices button. When the Bluetooth control panel opens, turn Bluetooth on if it isn't already. Then click on the Add Bluetooth button. On the next screen, click on the Bluetooth button and the computer will start searching for nearby devices. When it finds the Flip 3, click on it. It may take a few seconds for it to fully connect, but when it does, you'll hear a tone from the Flip 3 and confirmation on the screen. And now your speaker is ready for your music, podcasts, and videos from your Windows laptop. If you found this video helpful, please give me a thumbs up and don't forget to hit the subscribe button to stay up to date on all my weekly videos.